Nigerians, where is the change? Dr. Bukola Saraki contested and won the gubernatorial election of April 19, 2003 in the state on the platform of the People's Democratic Party, PDP. He ran again in 2007 and won again in the April 2011 elections. He was elected senator for Kwara Central, succeeding his sister, Gbemisola Saraki, for Wora. He was a member of the ruling People's Democratic Party, PDP, but recently defected to All Progressives Congress, APC. It is worthy to note that Alhaji Isiaka Gold initially won PDP primaries for the Kwara Central Senate seat. However, a rerun primary was held after Gold withdrew and Saraki was elected with 1,044 votes ahead of Malam Yunus Abdulrahman, who received 13 votes. Now, he is one of the prime movers of APC. We call them opportunists, seeking powers at all cost. Nigerians, beware. This message is from the Concerned Citizens for Free Society, CCFS.